Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to appear offline in Steam. Sometimes you just want to play video games in peace and not have to deal with your friends. Thankfully, Steam makes it easy to appear offline and even gives you a couple different ways to do this. Steam lets you either appear offline so you can still chat with other friends you want to talk to, or you can appear offline and also be signed out of friends and chat. Now let's walk through the steps to appear offline on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll arrive at your Steam library. Step 2. Click Friends and Chat in the lower right corner of the Steam window. The Friends window appears on your screen. Step 3. Click the drop-down arrow to the right of your account name. A context menu appears. Step 4. Click Invisible if you want to appear offline but still chat with people online. After selecting Invisible, you'll notice your name and status indicator become dark gray, and your status is changed to invisible. Alternatively, if you select Offline, you'll be completely signed out of friends and chat, you'll show as offline to all of your friends, and your personal status will be displayed as disconnected. Congratulations! You now know how to appear offline on Steam. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.